Come on, Gurley. Come on. Get you set up.
Hey, give me that arm.
You better give me that arm. You better give me that arm. John Brittle.
Remember me? I like the way you die, boy.
What up, bitches?
Who the hell are you?
Who the hell are you?
Daisy.
Dahlia.
This is the AAA. Ashley, Amber, and Amantha.
Sorry.
Albinos can't drink from this fountain.
You're so pale. You look like a vampire.
Do you need a transfusion?
You should be in the next Twilight movie because your skin looks like a dead vampire.
I get it. My tan's not good enough for you guys.
It's not your tan. It's you. We don't like you because you're new.
Oh. I used to make fun of new people, too. Just ask Tessa. Maybe one day you'll get transferred, and then you'll know what it feels like to be the odd biatch out. Biatch. I miss my old school.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
We won butts up. Tied the triathlon.
It's great. Congratulations.
Why weren't you there?
Why wasn't I there? Because no one told me about it, that's why. In case you haven't noticed, people around here don't know I exist.
That's not true.
Yeah, it is. Even you do it. When I tried to volunteer for the tug of war, you acted like I wasn't there. I thought roommates were supposed to look out for each other.
I'm sorry, I didn't realize.
It doesn't matter. The truth is, I'm not really one of you. I'm just the dumb hearing girl who no one wants to slow down enough to talk to.
Hey, you. So, I was cleaning out my closet and found this. You must have left it at our last movie night.
Whatever. Could you pass me the towel?
Swimming solo, that's a first.
Aren't you supposed to be with your friends?
They have plans.
Look, I like you, Char. Always have. But eventually you're gonna get hurt. Because once Sutton decides she's over you, she's over you.
I don't think Sutton hates you as much as you think she does.
Well, I don't know.
I know you have this whole conspiracy theory about us. But Mads and I never set out to replace you with Sutton's best friend.
You know what? I'm over it.
Well, don't act all blameless. You've done plenty of stuff to us, Mads included. Like lying, backstabbing, acting all sneaky.
Oh, I'm sneaky? I'm not the one who's having an affair with my ballet teacher. I'm sure she already told you. You guys are all best buds.
Marie, I was wondering if this is your headscarf. I noticed that you wear one.
It might be. Yes.
Okay. We found it at the house next door where Christopher Perez was killed.
I accidentally left it at that house. I don't know Christopher Perez. I was there to see Kevin.
Kevin Hensler?
Yes. He used to live there before the bank took it away. He came back to help me.
How is it that you came to work with Mrs. Olson?
My family's in Haiti. Mrs. Olson told my mother that she would send me to school in exchange for housekeeping. But all I do is cook and clean. I'm not even allowed to read my Bible.
Susan Jones is going to prom with Jeff Smith. I knew she liked him. Oh, Donna's going with Aaron Taylor. I mean, who saw that coming? What's wrong?
Everyone's talking prom dates, but for me, it's, you know, no point in going. A preacher's daughter who likes girls kind of doesn't work.
I see what you mean. But proms are special, Stacey. You really shouldn't miss it.
Well, there is a girl in our class who's kind of cute.
Kelly Hawkins? Kelly's sort of free, you know. I mean, word is she's dated girls before. Why not go for it?
Because even if that were true, who knows if she would like me?
Why wouldn't she?
I don't know. Just drop it, okay?